along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Ray, listen to the energy in the arena here tonight. They know it's critical. The players know it's critical. What's the message here?
Well, there's really nothing that can't be said that isn't so obvious. Hey, series is tied. We got a chance to take the lead. Play our best game. Be as aggressive as you can.
And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Great puck check on the reach. The Predators have it against the wall. Takes that one right in the logo. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Moves it quickly over to Morris. Morris brings it in. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
Morris can make a more simple play than that. This time he loses the puck.
And now he angles it across to Morris. Gets it to the other point. Hammers a shot. Denies him on the stopper.
Renes has to have a short memory. Getting blown out in the playoffs really does stink. But he's had a nice start here with an early save.
Here's a short pass to Provorov. Nice pass back. Passes it over to Voracek. Slides the puck near the front of the net. And that one's turned away.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Turris setting up against the wall. He's off. Misses the net. Oh!
That's frustrating. You get yourself into position. You don't get many of these chances a game, and he doesn't get it on net. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attack around. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. And he's off to the box for two for tripping.
Not much of an argument there. His stick between the player's feet.
Nashville's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Their first power play of the game. The game is scoreless, and now they'll start offensive zone faceoff. Hop around, get it to the net, and try and impose your will on the other team.
Bumped off the puck. Sets up from Gretzky's office. That's turned aside for the blocker. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Ellis will play it along the line. Quick feed to Johansson. Put it on the post! Here's a chance to try to get it out of the defensive zone. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Over the line they come. Slides it back to the blue line. With the blast! And the goalie somehow gets a piece of that one. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And manages to clear the zone. Nashville's got the puck along the boards. Smith's got it on the offensive end. Puck grabbed by Sanheim. Gets it out of his own end. Nashville's got the puck along the wall. Slides the puck over. Takes the feed at the point. Centering pass! Scores! They deliver big time with the man advantage.
Yeah, they use that extra man to their advantage. Move the puck very quickly. It's a nice goal. He makes a great play on the net. He's been doing it all season long. That's why he leads his team in goals.
conversation here?
I don't know that there's any real great conversation to be had, except you've got the early lead on the road. It couldn't start any better than this.
Picked up along the wall by Giroux. There's the whistle as the puck hits out of play.
Dante Fabro and by number 8, Kyle Torres. Time of the goal.
We're still in the early stages of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. And a solid job tying up his opponent. From the blue line. Oh, comes up with a stop. Battling for it along the boards. And it's freed up over to his teammate with a nice kick pass. Move to the middle. Handles the puck at the point. Quick feed down low. Moves it to Gostisbehere. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Great balance as he scoops it back up. And we've got a 2-on-1. Quick pass to Provorov. And here's the pass to Bailey. Nashville's got possession here in the offensive zone. Takes the feed at the back end. Way off target. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Nashville's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Sissons has won the faceoff. Takes the pass. And now it's grabbed by Sissons. Taken along the wall by Sissons. Taken by Hayes. Across the point. Here's a shot and makes a save. Nothing.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Takes the feed. On the attack along the boards. With possession along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Sissons. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
And they'll dump it in. Nashville's got a hold of it against the wall. Tries to get it to Sissons. Here they come on the attack. The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Arvidsson's caught with the hook and the official saw it. And let's see what the call is. Pretty cut and dry from up here, and the official saw it firsthand with hooking the call.
It's a penalty of being in bad position, and I think when you impede a player like this, they should pull the hooking penalty every time.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
Once you get a power play goal early in a game, you start to feel pretty good about yourself. Now you get another opportunity, you feel like you're going to score for sure.
Forsberg's got it for the neutral zone. Picked up along the boards by Ellis. And there's the save. Right on the doorstep. Here's a chance out front. And he whiffs on it. Johansson's got control of the puck in the corner. Fantastic save. Shot in front. Another stop by the goaltender.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
With the stop. Nashville's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Granlund swooping in on the attack. Granlund's going to play it against the half wall. And now he moves it to Forsberg, trying to clear the puck. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice, get off the ice, get some new people out there.
Here's a short pass to Arvidsson. Directs it on over to Josi. Arvidsson's moving the puck through his own zone. Granlund's gaining momentum. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Here's a chance on the doorstep. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. And manages to clear the zone. On the doorstep! And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. The Predators gain control of the puck against the wall. On their their heels, trying to clear. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Smith's got the puck in his own zone. Quick feed to Sissons. Lawton's teammates kill off the penalty. And he comes up with it.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I characterize that power play.
More than half the period has expired. We got a 1-0 game at this point. Ice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Knocked away. Gains control of the puck here on the blue line. Puck picked up by Van Riemsdyk. Van Riemsdyk's got it along the wing. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop. Moves it to Morris. Skates in behind the cage. Gets in front of it. Oh, and another big stop. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. Angles it over to Turris. Puck scooped up by Smith. Puck grabbed by Smith. That's blocked. Grabbed along the board by Lindbergh. Off target. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Philadelphia's got it behind the net. Pushes it across to Morris. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And that one's broken up. Quick pass to Ellis. And now he tries to get it across to Bonino. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Vanek. And he stands tall in goal. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Takes it across the blue line. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Nashville's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Shot from the point. Too high. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. And now it's over to Bailey. Bailey's got it against the boards. Great positioning in the defensive end. Here's a chance. Stopped by the blocker.
New styles of jerseys, shirts, hats, and other collectibles.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. 1-0 the score. Couturier's won it off the faceoff. Scooped up along the wall by Braun. Moves the puck across to Lawton. Lawton's got it in the offensive zone. Nashville's got the puck along the wall. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Flies it over to Arvidsson. Feeds it on over to Forsberg. Moves the puck along the half wall. Nice pass. Slides the puck down low. Lays into the body. And now it's grabbed by Braun. Moves it up. Carries it across the line. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a short pass to Walensky. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he flashes the weather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
Late goings of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Nashville's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick feed to Sanheim. Here's an odd man rush. Standing tall with the save. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that's picked off. And he's ridden off the puck. Moves the puck. Moves it to Santini. Big time defensive play.
The coach won't be very happy there. You want to make safe plays when you're in front.
The Predators gain possession in their own end. Taken by Johansson. Johansson's got the puck and tries to make a diagonal pass to Weber.
Smith's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Takes the shot, stopped by the goaltender. Turris in the corner now. Wrister, nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest.
50 draw in the third period. Grab your tickets for a chance at the grand prize.
Offense's own faceoff and he wins the draw. Quick pass to Vanek. Moves it over to Gostisbehere. Puck picked up by Gostisbehere. Sends it to the opposite corner. Nashville's got a hold of it against the wall. Puck scooped up by Sissons. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Let's see the call here. Giroux's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
He's fishing around trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
Another scoring opportunity looms here. Puck is trying to be here back underway. Takes the feed after his goalie chooses not to cover up.
19 minutes.
Konechny's carrying it ahead. Here's a chance right in front. Big time stop. Rene's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Passes it to Forsberg. Sends it over. Talk about sacrifice. What a block. Gets it out of his own end. Nashville's gained possession along the boards. Moves it on over to Johansson. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Lets it go. Puts it high. Shot on net. Just wide of the net. And that'll do it. Period number one is in the books. 1-0 is the score as both teams make their way to the respective rooms.
Open a savings account this month at Bay Bay to get access to team press conferences.
Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action.
What are you waiting for?
Terrific power play. Lots of chances. They just couldn't find one to cash in.
There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play.
I love these second looks at this. You see the player transfer his weight, hammer the slapper, but the goalie makes the save.
Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Sissons wins it. Puck grabbed by Josi. Moves it over to Yarncroke. With possession along the wall. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Feeds it down low. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. They've got numbers. Tees it up from puck is dropped. They win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Directed over to Yarncroak. Here's a chance. Let's it go. And that was stopped. Wins possession in the defensive zone. Walensky's taking it from his own end. Passes over to Morris. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Chance in front! Gives them nothing in front.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Ellis moves it ahead. Here they are on the attack. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And makes the save. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Van Riemsdyk's got it into offensive territory. Here's a shot, and now it's grabbed by Salamaki. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Centered out in front! Denied by the goaltender. Here's a short pass to Konechny. Picked up along the wall by Provorov. From the point, takes a shot. Oh, he stomped that one. That was a fireball. Gets the puck over to Smith. Deflection. Oh, a clutch save. Philadelphia is going to play the puck from behind the cage. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Battle along the boards. Puck knocked loose in neutral zone. Passes on over to Smith. Sends the pass over. Puts it just wide.
He's looking to put that just inside the post. Just misses.
Vanek's got it along the boards. Vanek's going to play it against the half wall. Quick feed down low. Sends the pass down low. Bailey's got it along the wing. Let's it go. Stopped by the goaltender. Deep inside his own end. Right in front. Can he get out of pressure? Pass taken by Sanheim. Takes the feed, and now he passes up to Patrick, and he gains the zone here, looking to make something happen along the boards. A rocker off the blocker. Nashville's got a hold of it against the wall. Taken along the wall by Granlund. Sends one up to Arvidsson. Pokes the puck away. Looks to pass it to Lawton. Pass back to the point. Nashville's got the puck. Stopped by the goaltender. Save made by the goalie.
Rene's able to keep the score the same. He turns away a slot shot.
The Flyers gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Quick feed to Patrick. Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Granlund stick handling in his own zone. Looks to get the puck over to Arvidsson. Slides it diagonally to Konechny. And the pass is picked off. Fires it into the offensive corner. Moves it to Walensky. And now he angles it across to Konechny. Turns it away. Lets it go. Again the denial by the goaltender.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Hayes plays it against the boards. And now he moves it to Patrick. He says, let's get physical on that play. Carries it in. Moves right to the middle. Takes a wrist shot. And the goaltender makes an easy glove save. Past the midway mark of the frame, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Lindbergh's won the draw. Handles the puck. Slides the puck over. Centering pass! Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Denied by the blocker. Van Riemsdyk's got it across the line. Puts it on net with the stop.
Really good save. Control the rebound. Get it into the corner where you can reestablish yourself.
Traps the puck away. Takes the pass. Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick pass to Ellis. Here's an odd-man rush. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Nashville's ready to go on the attack. Answers the call with a big save. And now he tries to get it across to Turris. Puts it up front. Play rolls on. Shuts him down. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Takes the feed. Along the half wall with the puck. Puts it to the front of the net. Quick shot. Puts it wide.
I know he's looking for the perfect shot. He's going to be disappointed that he didn't get it on the cage.
Great save by the goaltender on that one. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Hammers one. Too much traffic in the lane. Picked up along the boards by Gostisbehere. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Let's it go. Makes the save. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. 1-0 the score. Johansson's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And he puts it over the net. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Hayes quick on the draw. Grabbed along the board by Braun. Sends it over to Konechny. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Santini's got it in the defensive end. Oh, reads it perfectly. Here's a chance. Big-time save with the block. Denies him again.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Looks to set up at the point now.
Wow.
He scores! They tie it up!
Brand new game. All that work has gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven. This shot is a good one. It's released quickly, but the goaltender never picks it up. There's such a gaggle of traffic in front of him, he never finds the puck, let alone the shooter.
Philadelphia's equalizer comes at a critical time of the game, late in the period, isn't it, Ray?
Anytime you give up a goal late in the period, you feel like you've given up more than that. So this is a critical goal.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Referee signaling for a penalty. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. And the puck stopper tags his man to get the extra checker on the ice.
Scores! I have to stop thinking about the first goal. Now they got another. That's 30 seconds
left. Wow, insane how quick that one. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them. Goalie perks up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away.
The Flyers have taken a one-goal lead here late in the second.
They've got the lead now. They'd like to run this lead into the intermission. Try and regroup and make sure they're ready to go in the third.
And now it's over to Sissons. Sissons looks around. Pass right in front. Knocked away. Tries to feed it over to Patrick.
15 seconds.
Gobbles the puck up there with a chest. And there's the whistle, giving him a chance to exhale.
Couturier is such an integral part of this team's offensive production. He's among the league leaders in this postseason.
Philadelphia's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And that carries off a stick. Comes up with a stop.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Over the line they come. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Van Riemsdyk's got it against the boards. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Tosses it to Sissons. Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Voracek. Let's one go. He scores! Jacob Voracek!
This is a perfect shot placed up over the high blocker side. The goaltender can't get a stick on it. He doesn't get his blocker on it. He's down in the butterfly, I think, a little too soon.
The Flyers now extend their lead to two here in the late goings of the second, Ray.
What a great place to be in, James. They've earned this position. Now they're up a couple of goals, and they want to bring it into the intermission right where it is.
Number 93.
Takes that pass back to the point. Picks up the feed.
He's got to read the scene much better than that. You're already ahead in the game. Don't turn it over and give up scoring chances.
Dished on over to Forsberg. Forsberg's cut on the offensive end. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Bailey's got it in the offensive zone. Works it across to Smith. Nice pass. Scooped up along the wall by Bailey. Look out! And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. One more period still to come. And it's a 3-1 game is where we're sitting right now. Don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Nashville's frustration's pretty evident. They've had all kinds of chances, but that goalie down there has been amazing.
Puck picked up by Voracek. Back to the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Morris. Slides the puck down low. And now he angles it across to Morris. Puck scooped up by Forsberg. Shot takes control of the puck. Denied by the goaltender.
Voracek's ability offensively has never been in question. But now he's producing at the most important time of the year among the league leaders in goals.
Philadelphia's turned good defense into good offense as they lead it early in this third period. And that one's turned away. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Strong defensive effort. Shoots it. Oh, what a stop. Oh, you can't miss that.
Now, somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net. Get it on target, man.
If you're going to make the save as the goalie does here, you've got to read the play and have the reflexes to execute the save.
Philadelphia's done a wonderful job putting a lot of pucks on net, and they lead it early in this third period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Attack moves the puck into the corner. The Predators scoop it up along the boards. From the left side, takes it at center. Into the corner. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. And not much on that one. The Flyers have it against the wall. Picked up along the wall by Giroux. Oh, he'd like to have that one back as it goes off the side.
I'm going to have to get both hands out to count the number of misses he's had tonight. What a long evening.
Gets it over to Smith. Here they come on the attack. Here's the pass. Off a stick. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Philadelphia's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. Couturier's won a big draw on their own end. Niskanen's lugging the puck. Puck grabbed by Couturier. Picks up the puck in his own end. And the defenseman will head off as the puck is sent in deep. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Nashville's gained possession along the boards. Taken along the wall by Yarncroak. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Philadelphia's got control of the puck. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Nashville's looking to break out of the right end. Moves around along the half wall. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. And now he moves it to Pitlick. Nashville's got the puck. Nashville's looking to break out. Lets it fly. Answers it with an even better save. And he gets pummeled.
He tried to protect himself by getting his stick up, but he didn't get it up far enough. It got rattled out of his hands. Now he's got to chase it down.
The Predators gain control of the puck against the wall. Granlund swooping in on the attack.
Oh, that probably would work a little better if the stick stayed in one piece.
No luck in that stick. Tries to get the puck to Voracek. Nashville's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Forsberg. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Voracek's got the puck. Moves the puck. Blocked in front. Quick feed to Morris. And now it's grabbed by Santini. Takes it across the blue line. On the attack along the boards. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Braun's moving the puck through his own zone. And now he tries to get it across to Patrick. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. And here's a shot and makes a save.
You got lots of room to make a move. Not there. He got closed down and hammered. What a hit.
Philadelphia's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Carries it across the line. Here he is, wrists it on net. Misses.
You can go games without a chance from here.
Moves it to Gostisbehere. Feeds it to Patrick. And now it's over to Provorov. Great defensive effort with the strip. Quick possession along the wall. Taken by Salamaki. Receives the pass. Hammers it on net. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Provorov's got the puck in his own zone. Giroux's carrying it ahead. Sends a pass over. Quick pass to Vanek. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Josi. Great hand-eye coordination as he gets the puck back. Let's it go. Oh, gets a glove on it to make the stop. Well past the midway mark of this period. It's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Nashville's got the puck along the boards. Unable to reach that one. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip. Here's the official call. Ellis is going off for tripping.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
Their first power play of the night. They've worked on it. It starts with the faceoff. Win the draw. Start moving the puck quickly before they shoot it.
Sissons carries it through the neutral zone. Puts it in deep. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Slides the puck across to Bailey. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a shot, and that shot dies in traffic. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Gostisbehere. And now he angles it across to Bailey. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled.
Man, they've worked the puck around so well on the shift. They've totally worn out the defending team. About two things are going to happen here, it seems like. They're going to either take a penalty or they're going to give up a goal. This is a great shift.
Handles it along the blue line. Turns it aside. Nashville's penalty killers get a hold of it. Scrum along the boards. Moves with the puck at the corner. Shot. Oh, what a save in front. Sissons carries the puck in his own zone. Now he slides it up to Bonino. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
We used to call this the tic-tac-kaboom. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't have the puck.
Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Right on the doorstep, and that one's broken up. Trying to get back on the attack now. And that goes off the player in front. Puck moved over to Turris. Turris plays the puck, and there's the save. One last rush here on this power play. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. He gets a piece of it with a stick. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Moves it quickly over to Josi. Puck scooped up by Smith. Dumps it in. Both teams back to even strength. Impressive job by the penalty killers on that play.
Well, the penalty killers hang on. They give themselves a chance. They're not much time left, but they were able to stay in touch with the game with a good penalty kill.
Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Granlund's got it into offensive territory. Into the corner now. Shot! And that banks off a stick. Puck grabbed by Vanek. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And the puck skips away after that move.
Oh, he's trying to dangle there, but he loses the puck. Now he's got to chase it back.
And now it's grabbed by Giroux. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. The Predators get a hold of the puck along the boards. Feeds the puck over to Voracek. Here's a short pass to Josi. Slides the puck over to Arvidsson. Granlund's going to play it against the half wall. Stones him in front. Picked up along the boards by Yarncroft. Takes a whack, but still hangs on. Sends the pass over. Slides into Couturier. Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. Josi's taking it from his own end. And now he moves it to Yarncroft. Moves the puck down low. Moves the puck along the half wall. Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. Carries it in. With the backhand. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sometimes you're in close. There's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
And a penalty is coming up as the play is whistled dead here. And the official signaling for hooking on the play.
You gotta move your feet here. You're chasing the play. As soon as you stop your feet, you're gonna get called.
They'll go right back to work here on the power play. What an opportunity.
Well, I would say the power play has been nothing to write home about tonight, James, but now they've got a chance to score.
And that's another power play marker.
Oh, the power play coach is going to be pumped here. They've done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight. Work on the power play. They move the puck around, get a quality shot, but it's the traffic in front of the net that makes the difference.
Nashville's come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away, now you've got a chance, only trailing by one goal.
Johansson's won the draw here in the neutral zone.
On the power play by number 8, Kyle Tours.
The Flyers grab possession of the puck.
7 seconds.
Pitlick's got it across the line.
Now the best defense is to play some offense as well. This is a smart play. With the lead, he dumps it into the corner. Now he can forecheck a little bit, try to kill some clock.
And he scores! What a shot!
We'll be right back.
This drives coaches crazy. Everybody's staring at the player behind the net. He's only dangerous if you turn the net around. The dangerous guy's in front of the net. Oh yeah, he's the guy that scored.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Philadelphia's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Over the line they come. Bonino's got it along the boards. Can't connect.
51 seconds.
Hangs on to the puck. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Puck jumped in. They'll go off for a breather. Nashville's got a hold of it against the wall. Santini's stick handling in his own zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. Here's a pass down low. Lindbergh's got the puck from the back end. And that sails over the net.
He's trying to get rid of it. Look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here.
Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess. But you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Another power play opportunity coming up here. Couturier's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. With the stop.
19 minutes, 17 seconds.
Philadelphia's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Nashville's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. With the one-timer, just slide. Here's a chance right in the slot. Scores! What a shot!
A couple goals in right around a minute, 50 seconds.
By the words of Roberto Duran, no loss here. This is one-sided now.
Yeah, it's not going to end quick enough for them either. They are getting hammered. The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
Philadelphia's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time. A big time late in this third. Taken by Provorov. Slides the puck ahead to Gostisbehere. The Flyers get a hold of the puck in the open ice. With authority.
19 minutes, 39 seconds.
Philadelphia is ready to go on the attack. Shot, and he comes up with it.
Thank you for joining us for tonight's game. Our attendance, another sold-out game. The team would like to thank you for your continued overwhelming support.
Philadelphia's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Takes a shot. There's the final horn, and that'll do it here this evening. And with that win, they push them to the brink of elimination.
This is such a critical game in the series. So pivotal. You get up 3-2. Now you got a couple of cracks to put this away, and you know your opponents are going to be feeling the pressure now.
Great playoff action tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll talk to you next time where the fun will continue.